probably get comfy. It's really toasty today.
I've got the window open. Get that nice cool breeze in.
I got a fan at my feet. Welcome back, people. It's been exactly a month, guys, just so you know, since we've actually since we last streamed, all of us together.
Since we last streamed?
Yeah,
really?
Yeah.
Impossible.
Yeah, it's been a crazy month of everyone throwing parties, getting to get-togethers, and Mr. Lasers here introducing us to his lady friend all over again.
All over again, what do you mean?
Well, we've met her, we've talked to her over the phone, but we actually got to meet her, Bob, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
In person, as opposed to all over again. Like, you've met her, and then I introduced you again.
Yeah. Bob, I love confusing you, which makes it so much easier.
Oh, yeah. It's always fun seeing you confused.
I am easily confused.
All right, we left off at the estate.
Yep. So we had just gotten inside, I believe.
We were about to? I believe.
Yeah, and then I did a side quest, if I remember correctly.
Right.
Remember, guys, don't forget to say hi in the stream.
Who are we saying hi to?
People? Well, you can, like, actually sign in. Let me in! Let me in! Oh, okay, I can open it.
Oh, there we go.
Knew there was a reason I kept you around.
Or you asking the people in the stream to say hi to us. One of these things is not like the others.
Ooh, there's a purple sniper. Ah, green.
Yeah. Why am I hearing boss music?
Are we gonna do the other side of the house?
Probably? But I'm wondering, why am I hearing boss music? I'm so confused right now.
Because there is boss music.
Oh. There are actually enemies.
I'm not playing any extra music. This is the music in the background.
Hold back!
Aha! safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up.
I'll see if I can save your stupid Patukas.
Don't worry, I'm good.
Taking one?
You're welcome. I don't know why he ran so far ahead and then gets mad at us about running ahead. Ooh.
Come on. Thank you.
I know you've been recording me, Baldrin. Now, before I fire you, tell me, where did Montgomery Jacobs hide the vault key?
I haven't the faintest clue what you mean, Baroness. I've served four generations in Jacobs Manor with dignity and honor, and I intend to stay right here. Unless you wanted going public that you've gotten into bed with...
Sadly, we're in a bit of a hiring freeze at the moment.
I went the wrong way.
Try and save
it.
Maybe.
No need. I'm fine.
Probably shouldn't try and save you.
I mean, I've got a good enough gun where even if I do end up getting knocked down, like, as long as there's an enemy nearby, I'll be fine. So.
Ooh. There's a legendary. Legendaries.
Well, I wasn't here for them.
Powerhouse Iceberger.
Ooh. How exciting.
Who's hitting? Who's poking me in the booty? Who keeps poking me in the booty?
Okay. Can you just stay still and stop moving around, please?
No.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
Here, let's move these.
Oh, I heard a drop.
Ooh, hello.
Yeah, I picked them up and I dropped them. So that we can look at them easier.
After we murder everyone.
Another one? Ooh.
Jeez, how many did you pick up?
I just picked them up and immediately dropped them.
Oh.
Make sure to open up everything, gentlemen.
Oh, there you are. Yeah, I need to get back in the habit of opening everything up.
Yeah.
Is that the best you've got?
Oh, the goodies.
Oh, I got a Goliath.
Ooh, we got an ogre. Super Bowl. Is he down below or up top?
He's up top.
Up top, okay. I'm coming.
He's dead. He's fine. He's good. There's no. If we could have saved him, but I don't want to go in the next room because I think it's gonna start the boss fight.
It won't start the boss fight right away, but we should definitely clear everything out in here first. Get all the goodies. Say we got like four legendaries over here on the second floor.
Two.
I'm counting four.
Well, pick them up and drop them.
Yeah, because I can't.
The two I got.
Yeah, I didn't get any of them because I wasn't present.
Okay, three.
Three? Ooh.
That's still more than I got.
You have... Oh, no, the two you dropped, and then...
Plus three?
Get back here, old man!
Bob!
Try and catch me!
He's dropping them! He's dropping them!
There, now there's three.
Dropping it like it's hot.
Oh, dangerous Super Bowl? Okay.
this one that I dropped?
There is a purple class mod for you, Caesar, if you Beastmaster one, if you want it.
Purple? Let's see what I have.
Feel free to pick it up and drop it so that he can see it, dude. Feel no shame about that. You're not holding on to it and flipping it.
Nah, my orange one's still better. Sadly. Sadly.
An ogre, shotgun, and a super ball. Okay. I'm good with what I got. I'm probably going to be good with what I've got for quite some time.
You said that last time.
Yeah, that's what he means. It's going to last him a while.
Yeah. The last time I said is when I had the shotgun, and I had that for like 2 full episodes.
Yeah, I know. And that's what I'm saying. Like, as opposed to me, who's regularly switching guns because he runs out of ammo. You're sticking with the same gun.
Yep. Because it works. If it ain't broke.
Lend it some money at an exorbitant rate.
All right, now we can go through the hole.
Put it into debt.
Forcing through my veins.
That's the spirit.
All the money.
Money? I'm getting grenades. You can never have too many grenades.
Someone push that guy out of his wheelchair. Who does that? Ah, a G364 OP3 door opening module. You know what they say? When the almighty robot policeman closes a door, just open that thing back up.
New ammo machine.
I lost him. Bounty hunter, the cabaret theater's up ahead. Push through.
Push through, guys, push! But don't forget to open everything.
Also, I leveled up, so if you guys leveled up, be sure to check your...
Oh, yeah.
Or whatever they're called.
Skill points?
Yeah. Those things.
I don't have any.
You know, the boosty thingies. Make you do the pew pew better. Ooh, Bussies does. Why'd you get the dead guy, but not get all the rest of the stuff that you could have opened? There's a dead claptrap.
Damn that harpy. What's that on their back? An eviction notice. Seems Aurelia's clearing house. Anyone who only got the axe metaphorically would have exited out through the cellar door. Go see if they left anything behind.
Yeah, like you didn't open up any of that stuff.
Wait, ready to do the boss fight?
Yep.
Y'all just walked right past that.
Past what?
You passed the cash loot.
Eh.
I got it.
You good to go?
Hold on, we gotta smash everything, remember?
Yeah.
Smash. 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 Aim for the arm. Gamble. Gamble. Gamble.
Gambles?
Gamble.
Gamble. There's slot machines over here.
Let's see what we can get.
Ooh, almost got something.
My goodness.
I mean, is it even worth it to do the slot machines at all?
Sometimes it is.
I feel like it's just a waste of money.
Run! Run!
We're over here. Ouch. I almost died.
I got blue.
I made back enough money to spin the wheel again.
Ooh, I still have some skill points left. Oh, let's see here. Here we go.
So what you want is triple bullets.
Oh. Death.
Triple bullets. Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. No, just give me the little finger.
You're ready for this.
All right, let's go. Do it. Let's get over with.
Hooray! Time to die.
Yeah, show me. Show me. Excuse me.
Feel my power run through you.
Yeah, we're probably gonna melt this guy.
I don't know, maybe.
It's time to fight.
Yeah, we're gonna melt him.
Whatever. Kill as many anointed as you want.
I get a chance to do anything.
My army is endless. But you know what? I've got more important crap to do. Right. Now that the rat boy's out of our hair, let's get to business. The trapdoor to my father's study has a trick latch.
Let's sprinkler.
We need to figure out the solution. Get up to the technician's booth.
If you want to pick yours up and drop it.
Yeah, always feel free to do that. Ooh. Cool-headed sprinkler. Ow. Who's hitting me?
There's still a guy in the row.
Oh. That's weird.
You know what?
Thought we killed them all.
I'll take the lead sprinkler for now.
I'm good.
It's pretty good. So, we waiting on him to come down?
No, is he need to start the cache thingy?
The unlocking mechanism is hidden in the presets for the stage. Look around for some clues as to which props need to be out.
Money's all right, but a tiger with a smile, still a tiger.
Search it, gentlemen, search it.
You heard the man. Keep an eye out for anything record. Whatever record means. I'm assuming it means circular and disc-like. With magnetic grooves. Ooh, catch it.
With nothing in it.
System. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
Got it, boyo. On my way back.
Don't forget the chest.
Oh. Ooh, legendary.
Melee lifesteal 75%? What the flip? Oh, and I can't take it. Can I?
Nope.
No. Oh, that's so broken.
What is?
It's at 75% lifesteal, and I can't take it because it's not unlocked.
Whop, whop.
Oh, it's a relic?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, let's move on.
Very well. Let me at least explain myself. You mean nothing to me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key. Because I'm rich, and rich people get what they want.
Do they? I picked up here, but
it's an audio graft.
Oh, there was a dead person, and I stole something off of them.
Dude, we can just fast travel from here, can't we?
Probably.
I mean, I'm in the middle of a fight. Oh, boyo. What's the matter with ya?
It's not the matter with ya, it's the matter with the game. You gotta run with it.
I mean, why didn't you guys join the fight? There was a bunch of goons down there. We could have killed stuff. Animals, obviously, but, you know.
Meh.
But with this, we actually get to progress with the story, though.
So you spoke with my sister and lived
I
to tell
think
the
there
tale.
Was a chest at the back.
Never mind the heart. That wreck. Yeah, I see it. Still can't believe the Calypso's murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking to Jacob's resistance. And we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
While incarcerated by the children of the vault, I joined the gang. For protection as well as commentary. Good fellows, freedom fighters and ruthless criminals, and often both. If you would kindly check up on them, I would be most grateful. You can find them at the prison.
Right, so where are we headed now?
Down.
I love the smell of sawdust in the morning.
Obviously the prison.
Okay.
Which we can just, well, I say we could fast travel to, but no, we gotta get a car.
Yeah, we can fast travel to it. Well, someone opened the menu, so.
Try again.
Don't get eaten now. And it was canceled.
What you doing, Bob?
Running there on my own.
Was someone calling me? Okay, Bob.
Okay, I'll stop being.
Please.
But it's so much fun.
We have limited time.
Yes, Bob. No, no messing around. I do have to get off by 8 or 9 here, so. We gotta get as much done as we can.
Yes. As fun as it is to just go around killing stuff.
But murderizing is one of the things that I'm good at.
My gangmates got me through some dark times indeed. The last time I saw them was before I was dragged away for my interrogation. But I remain hopeful that they escaped.
So do we have this mission, okay, we now we have it set up. And now we don't.
Hold on. Hate the fact that they keep changing the, What's the name of the mission? Portray prison or the.
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
We got a legendary drop.
Shocking AAA.
I got that. The Dastardly Unforgettable. I thought I blew you up with cryo damage. Yeah, are we going the right way? I don't think we're going the right way. I think we have a different mission.
Experimenting on his prisoners. My dear friend was his victim. Jensen had the voice of an angel, and his toilet wine was divine. Vault Hunter, must find the others. Watch out, Vault Hunter!
It's time to fight!
Two drops from the sounds of it. Three
the,
drops.
The chef. Chaperone.
Ooh, another one.
How many chaperones just keep dropping, dude?
Companion.
And it's a rush.
Oh, shut
great.
Up. You're not gonna explode. Mm. Probably. No promises. I'm getting better at this, really. Besides, if you didn't want to be horribly experimented on, you should have joined the family. Honestly, this is on you, man. Bakumio. Gone. You taught me how to cheat at dice. But I wouldn't give to feed Troy Calypso to Corallax the Invincible. And Corallax owes me one. Keep searching for the others.
Oh, hi. Bear with me, guys. Gentlemen, can you hear me? Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Alright, cool. Good to go.
Don't know what you did, but whatever you did, you sure did do it.
I was just talking to the missus. That's all.
Good choice. I never have to choose you.
Level 29.
I don't know how I'm level 30 on you guys. Badass coming.
Gonna try charging up one of my followers soon. Maybe it'll work better with a willing
soul. Let me know if anyone wants that.
Troy boys? I'm good.
Level 29, and I'm not. Yeah. Level for that. You should focus on fighting
more. Yeah, it's kind of hard just to grenade your way through, isn't it?
Nah.
I mean, is
you're
he
doing
XP,
just fine?
Is EXP shared?
It should be.
A little bit, but you get primary XP for killing stuff.
Come, friend, to me.
Also, you gotta be next to people for it to,
Nah.
Yeah.
If you're in the same party, it works, but the problem is that.
Let's see if I can do it.
If I'm not doing the killings. Like money, you get a bigger share of the money.
No.
Who wants to fight him? Huh? You.
That's Dean's voice. At least find his remains, Vault Hunter. That is the least he deserves.
Oh, come on, at least grab the ledge. Give me what I desire! Uppies!
My kill.
Might be worth it. Nope. Not worth it. Oh, there's a chest up here.
Ooh.
Guys, want a chest?
Really nice chest right here. If you know what I mean.
This way, chest.
Where?
This way.
Distract them.
Oh, up there.
I did this the really hard way, which I shouldn't have. Anything?
Doing nothing good.
Okay.
Ooh, legendary grenade. Stormfront.
You went left, didn't you?
I don't have a clue what you're talking about.
Ammo, we're just a schmuck with that up here, boy.
Titan drop. Y'all ready for this?
Born ready.
Nice one.
Here we go.
Yes, to the bloodletting!
Adam, you come and join us in the pit? Or are you killing? Oh, there's a, is that a badass? You, do you need help with?
Let's leave you
there. No, I'm good.
Ain't nothing but a thing.
Okay, what happened to my drones? Why are they not...
Now that things aren't exploding...
Ooh!
Unfortunately, both of them are heavy weapons.
Okay, yep, never mind.
But if you wanted to, I would be perfectly fine with letting you use them.
No, I'm good.
I'm good as well.
Alas.
Oh, do you want to open the Typhon Delirium chest?
Yeah, why don't you go do that instead of running off into a boss fight? Mr. We Need to Stick Together.
Have we done enough of the logs to open it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's available.
We did.
It's available. Nothing.
Yep, nothing.
Rest in spaghetti, never spaghetti.
We haven't gotten anything good out of the Typhon drops at all.
Nothing.
Like this entire time.
That sounds like a you problem.
No, that sounds like an us problem. Because none of us have been getting anything.
I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
Have you gotten anything good?
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta backtrack here, Adam.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Yeah, y'all gotta come towards me.
Where are you at?
I just pinged. I'll ping again.
Ah, okay.
Keep pinging, sir. Like how everyone's just ignoring the pistol. Bob, you missed a drop. Why?
No, you missed an ammo box.
Oh, ammo. I've already got full ammo. I don't need it. Why would you need it? Y'all need to get good.
But you forgot to open it. We're supposed to open everything.
He's alive. I'm the only one who's opening anything.
Who are you?
Relax, boyo. You Dean? Hammerlock sent me.
Hammerlock. Yeah, I knew a Hammerlock. Talked funny. He sent you to rescue me? Oh, good. Oh, no. It's back. It's back! Kill it! You did it. You killed that thing.
What the heck? Did it even have? Didn't even drop anything.
Well, it didn't drop anything good.
I got greens.
Thanks.
I got one blue.
Just dumb luck I was spared. I was losing hope, getting ready to, you know, well, you know. This gun, it's for you. If you ever see that Troy dude, blow his damn brains out, yeah? Yeah.
Thank goodness Dean survived. Now we can
and
continue our
crochet
and shape-making lessons. Remarkably similar skill sets, you know?
Yeah. Not that good.
Alright.
So
we got a fast travel.
Yep.
No, not to the anvil.
I hate the way they have the map laid out.
I know.
Here, I'll take care of it. Get out of the menu.
Ooh, alright. Out of the menu.
There we go. It's that easy.
The flood.
Yeah. Now we gotta get a vehicle.
For vehicular manslaughter time. Just remember, it's never a war crime the first time.
Only the 5,000 times afterwards.
Monkey is wave dashing.
Alright, who's driving?
Y'all get mad at me when I drive.
Wrong car.
Yep.
It can't fit all of us.
Nah. Crap car.
Ready for a fight?
Yeah, we gotta move it.
I don't know where I'm going, but see you guys there.
Alright, let's go.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? There yet? Oh, hey, yeah, here we are. That was easy. Hey, I don't know if this is the right place. Is this the right place? I don't think this is the right place.
It is.
Oh, it is? I am in the right place. Awesome. Fantastic. Wonderful.
Just have to get to the other side. This is so stupid.
Oh, how do we do that?
Wait, this isn't the right place.
It's the right place, but we're on the wrong side.
We're
on the wrong side of history, boy.
Let's see if I can.
You gotta get back in and get to the other side.
No!
Oh, that's stupid. Why'd you do that?
Well, are you guys just...
Sorry, I'm hardcore and parkouring to see if I can get over and start the mission. Does that make sense? Hardcore parkour!
I don't think we can. Yeah. Bye.
See ya.
Ooh, I made it.
Alright, I guess I'm going the long way, guys. See you in a bit.
Feel free to spawn into my gunner seat.
So, you met the newest member of our growing family, Aurelia.
Cole needs to get out so he can hop in. What? Who blew up the vehicle?
I didn't.
Adam did.
Adam did. I just jumped out. You're the one that was shooting.
Adam did.
Uh-huh.
He's a dick.
Easy, easy. I'm no fighter.
Yeah, says the guy who just murdered. Person.
I dig it.
Over here, Vault Hunter. Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's Resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with? Clay! Think we crossed paths once on June 27 on a smuggling job. Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town, crack open its weapons cache, and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill.
Technically told us nothing.
Say, let's wait for Caesar before we get into the town.
Nah. I'll kill you here.
Hold on.
Yup, still got it. Come on.
Melee only.
Bandits down there, Vault Hunter. Show me how you kill.
Come on.
Kill the CLV people.
While we wait for CLV.
I send you all to death.
Yeah, you're gonna win.
I always heard Eden 6 is part of the Paradise system.
What? How was I not doing damage to you?
Oh, you did. You took out my shields.
But once I took your shields out, I wasn't doing any damage to you. Like, your health wasn't going down, even though I was punching you.
I have no idea.
That was dumb.
That was cool.
Almost there, guys. I'm sorry.
Like, once your shield goes down, I just don't deal damage to you once your shield goes down.
Huh. I wonder why that is.
I wonder if he's got an item that doesn't allows him not to have.
I know exactly why that is. Because of my shield.
Oh.
He drops a booster, heals me, and you're not able to out DPS me. In terms of melee.
Well, that's dumb.
Yeah. I love it. Oh, now you're just cheating.
Weapon shed should be just over here.
Hurry up, dude. Come on.
There's the weapon shed.
Bueno.
Come on, dude. Hurry up.
What? Oh, I gotta go over there as well. That's so stupid. You take care of the riffraff. Free
a few Jacob loyalists. Wainwright said the COV captured a Jacob's master gunsmith named Dalton. Let me know if you find him.
Here we go again.
For Jacob!
Sure.
Might require some encouragement from your gun.
Bloodsport, I knew I liked you.
Nice work, Vault Hunter. Find that gunsmith Dalton?
Nope. Just some loyalists and whatnot.
What the heck is that?
Damn, we gotta find what?
Let's get this barrier that suddenly showed up out of nowhere.
That's the spirit.
How did you do it that quickly?
It's my grenade, Bob. It's a fastball.
Oh.
The fastball does 3,600 damage in one go.
Woo.
So.
That's Dalton's personal cash, but we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith himself. Let me see if I can locate him.
While I'm looking for Dalton.
Now, can we use a? Still can't use a relic.
Don't let me get shot in it.
Nope.
Language is precise
as a bullet. I don't think we can use relics. I think maybe until we beat Aurelia. I think.
So dumb.
Got a lock on Dalton, but right now we've got to secure the town. Hope you came to fight, because they came to die.
This is planet anyway!
To the arms of Tyreen!
Got 11 second wins.
Alright, regroup and reload. More coming.
Vault Hunter, just so you know, I've already hired some enterprising people to acquire the key fragments. Cost a small fortune, which I will earn back by taking a nap. Because I accumulate wealth in my sleep. That's what rich people do.
To the saloon. Let's fill our cup with bandit blood.
My kidneys!
My dear business partner, are you sure your family is up to the task? I don't want to use the words blistering incompetence. Then don't!
Hotel's alive with bandits. Let's free up the room.
Recipe dies! You actually shoot the ships down?
Yeah. You just gotta shoot the turret. Thing that do the bang bang.
Brothers and sisters, kill the heretics in the name of the Calypsos!
Yes, in the name of the Calypsos.
All that friggin' they did drop.
Keep your distance. That bandit's got reach.
You do the honors. Let's do a job again real soon, yeah?
My mama used to tell me, play. Upstairs. Gotta go upstairs, apparently. All upstairs. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
You.
No. No.
Yeah, nothing good there. Montgomery Jacobs,
Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. I don't know if anyone wants this or not. There you go.
Take Eden 6 by surprise. Aurelia claimed she knew where the vault key was too. Only she didn't. Turns out there's some secret money came by.
That's what I used to beat you after every all time. This is over.
Mm.
All right,
I'm gonna take a quick break to blow my nose. I will be back, gentlemen.
Oh, is that what I call it nowadays?
You just can't sit still, can you?
No. Zero chill. Heart stop.
Yes, it is. Mm-hmm. What is our next mission? And we have to drive so many places. I'm just gonna go fast travel here and jump off the back.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea.
I don't know what they're telling you, sunshine. But that's not how things work in this world, Buster.
Coming, Caesar.
Hey, sis. The vault thief's trying to rescue that gunsmith you snatched. Do your thing. The teleporty thing.
Yeah, sure. But because I want to, not because you asked.
Whatever. Just do it already.
Asshole.
Get in that way, Clay.
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's an old lookout nearby that might offer a nice vantage.
Well, Vault Thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. We're having fun. Right? And she walked away.
Find anything, Vault Hunter?
just the man to carry the name.
Coming.
Not so sure about that. But maybe if you stick around, I might pick up something. All of my ambitions are right here with you, Winnie. And damn it, if that ain't why I love you.
Reloading! A meager life, a fitting death.
Where does Cloud Chat be? Is he downstairs? Of course he is.
This guy tried to interface with a generator. Classic rookie mistake. I mean, we all want to get with a generator. Just gotta be smart about it. It turns out you can synthesize love with a standard issue love module. I may not pass the Turing test, but you better believe I passed the alluring test.
Very helpful, Claptrap.
That was so funny, I forgot to laugh.
Ooh.
I say, can you guys fast travel to where the vehicle is? Because I'm at the lumber yard.
Nah.
Hold on.
I believe I can break this now.
As usual, you end up being the difficult one.
It is my favorite.
Where's your vehicle?
Make the thingy go up.
It's at the. Mm-hmm. I'm literally at the objective.
Okay, there you go. Almost there.
Fine. I'll boot the suit.
All right, I'm there. Okay. I'm out.
Glad to have you back.
Boop.
I guess that is an efficient way to get to places. Like, one of us just takes the vehicle over there, then we all fast travel.
You know, like it's supposed to be.
I gotta say, Reliance is a mighty fine place to make a living. The Jacobs Corporation treats us right there and makes sure we get steady work and steady pay. I myself grab the finest Jacobs stocks out of the lumber we procure right here in our own backyard. It's a simple life, that much is true, but it's a good one. Why, just the other day, I took my cousin out fishing Jacob style. Oh, boy, we shot a whole boatload of fish that day. Gotta enjoy the little things now, yes, indeedy. If you don't mind the saurians and jabbers and poisonous snakes and rabid mosquitoes and pervasive foot rot, eating six is a paradise.
You know, just some major issues with day-to-day life.
That was music to my ears, Vault Hunter. Play it again sometime, would you?
If you woke up ready to enjoy a non-standard and incredibly dangerous conveyance, today is your lucky day. Because it's time to ride the rails. Hop on up on one of them things and take it straight to Fort Sunshine.
Wait for me! I'm opening all the boxes, you guys wait.
Let's kill everything. Let's unalive it all.
Accept your punishment.
You there. How are your last reps going? Satisfying.
You are so dead!
Murder without happy fun times.
Need some cover!
Alright, I think it's saved a bit. We can go now.
guys coming?
Slowly.
Oh, I thought we were killing everything. I didn't realize we were done.
We done killed all now and everything. We don't kill them good.
There's quite a few up there. Now you may be on your way to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. But after that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream can be a star.
Did you, about to say, did you jump off early? No, you shouldn't have.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Jump at the right spot?
No.
I'm assuming no, seeing as that you're getting farther away. That's okay, because I just grabbed the next frame.
I'll let Adam kill everything here.
I mean, that's what I'm doing so far.
Ooh, shooting star. Purple. Or red, actually. Let me just do this. Do-do-do. Almost everything's
dead.
Yeah,
I drop, I immediately show up, and then everything is dead.
No, everything's still, there's still a few things.
Ooh, more things to murderize. Let's go kill it.
Tell me about the sky. It's been real, Vault Thief. Boom, anointed.
Heads up, fam. Vault Thief's come for the gunsmith. Secure the island!
Watch out, Vault Hunter. It's one of those freaks.
Back off, Vault Thief! You'll have to pry that gunsmith out of my cold, dead hand!
These are lovely.
Damn fine slaughter. Sometimes you gotta take lives to save lives.
Yep.
Harsh wisdom to that. But damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there.
That is the most Kantian philosophy I've ever heard.
Eh, nothing good in the red chest.
Where is the red chest?
Gunsmith himself. See if he's
all right. In the control room in the middle.
Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns for them. The last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards.
Jacob's guns belong yep, right down there.
Hands. Have this. Keep him a personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding it.
I wonder where you were hiding it.
Wait, where is this red chest?
Over here.
Glad to have
this way. To
down there. In... There you go.
Hello.
Don't forget to open Dog's cache. You earned that.
Alright.
Fast travel! Fast travel! Because you can do it.
Oh, wrong one.
First of all, honey, point you at a thing, and it gets done.
The cheese gun.
That's really
mm-hmm. Well, it's always the same legendary. Like every time. It's always that same one.
This is still of some use to
deceit.
Me.
Deceit. Dag.
So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. Those Calypso twins? Followers?
Oh, it's part of a story mission. We can't drop it. And I'm thinking, that's stupid.
You'll just have to. Ooh, level up. Now we can drop it.
Showing two different levels for me.
Hmm.
I'll take it though.
Looks like those echo casting idiots are having a little family spat. Splitting their followers into teams and making them kill each other for sport. And if both sides lose, we win. Here, listen to this while you head toward Camp
Tyree. What's up, Bandit fam?
Level 30.
Troy and I have a little bet going. We want to know who you love more. So, go ahead and organize a Team Tyree.
Right, hold on, guys. I will be right back.
Then, you know, okay, kill each other for our amusement, okay? Whoever's left standing wins Iridium tier membership, and it better be Team Tyrain!
Now get to killing!
Bye!
I got recon says Team Tyrain was planning to drop off a big, bad, explosive present for Team Troy. Hell, the Resistance was gonna do that anyway. So what do you say we help them kill each other? Clear out that camp and take the bomb for Team Jacob.
I never turned down a chance to join in blood sport.
Ah, the trek deep into untamed lands. I'm envious, Vault Hunter. Sup, you chode toads? Having fun slumming it in paradise?
Let us know when you've got that vault open, will ya? It was super nice to have my dinner waiting for me last time, you know?
Later, Grendel Humpers.
They get it, Troy.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, here you go.
You left?
Take that. Merry Christmas.
Ooh.
Ooh, the Indo Tyrant. And it's dead.
Where are you?
Again, he just can't stay still, apparently.
Right, I can't. It's a problem.
I don't even know where he is on the map. He's already all the way to the story mission. We might as well stick where we're at.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You might as well.
Did the big dino drop anything good?
No, not really. All right. Just cash him.
Yeah. He has a chance to drop some good stuff.
Yeah, but he didn't. Y'all ready for this?
Well tracked.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm ready now.
Totally weren't doing that on purpose.
No, not at all.
No, definitely not.
Alright, Bob, go ahead.
It's all you. I'm done.
Nowhere.
You know where.
I'm already moving on. I got bored of waiting. I'm trying to find something to kill.
Bob!
Zero chill.
Bob, go back. You're 20 feet from there. Come on.
Ooh. This looks like a place I might be able to kill something. Ooh, the type of wood drop. Never mind. It's locked. Dang it.
We gotta find all the Typhon stuff, but no. Come on, guy. Come on, Bob. You're almost there.
Bob.
He's working. He's working. I'm watching him.
Look at that. Whee!
Bob.
Sorry, got distracted. Like I always do.
Yeah, like you always do on a rocky road. Oh, sorry, I'm in a menu. I was looking at you.
Took you long enough.
Says the guy who didn't even move his butt. I took care of the whole story mission thing.
Plan accordingly. Make sure the weapon is fired and pre-firing before you step out behind that blind. Otherwise, you will not survive, soldier.
Roger, Wilco.
Oh, this sucks. Help! Help! Oh, wait. I'm picking up an echo signal. Hell yeah. I'm safe. Over here.
Hello? Maybe you can help me? I'm looking for the family jewel.
Oh, I know the family jewel. I'm Bayless, the ship's navigator. I'll prove it. Here's coordinates for my ass. Now come save it.
Do you?
Bayless, where are you?
Almost there, but I'm kinda in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man! You gotta kill it!
You gotta kill it. It's already dead.
Oh, that is cute.
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
This youngster named Wainwright says there's a piece of a vault key on board.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, alright. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
It's just the way that I says open sesame. That's all it means.
To make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot Genevieve.
A mutiny then.
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those and we're in. Oh crap. The ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines! Yeah, back in my whip. Don't...
Felix, you little cutie idiot. Why are you here? Didn't I install you in a kid's toy and toss you out with the trash?
Cram it, Genevieve. I got a friend now. We're here for the key fragment. I know you got it in the security hold.
Oh, sorry. That's spoken for. Aurelia said if I brought it back for her, she'd buy me a dreadnought. So I'm gonna do that.
Not if we get it first. We're coming for that fragment.
Come on in. What you gonna do, navigate me to death? Churn course up your own ass.
Oh yeah, we'll navigate you very well.
I can do more than navigate. Vault Hunter, go through the medical bay. Ah, crap, I navigated again. Stupid! Damn, this place is looking nasty.
Just a side effect.
Yes, into the fray.
You getting rash?
Shut up, bitch. You shoved me in a teddy bear.
Oh, is this the one with the quest?
What quest?
Yeah! We get to do a fun quest.
The navigator, the teddy bear?
Caesar. Thank you.
Oh, see? It worked out. Nothing to worry about. No reason to be mad at me.
You're not finished yet.
Thank you, Michael.
Medical staff only. Clearance required. Man, I have clearance. Ooh. I'm the navigator.
Oh my.
This is Genevieve's doing. I think I know a way around it, though. Vault Hunter, knock this fool's head off.
Error! Error!
Hell yeah. Now install me on the bot. I'm in. I'm alive!
Alright, bear with me here, guys.
You in here? What are we waiting for? Hey, Lux. What's going on there?
I have arms now. What's this do? Navigate it, bitch ass. This way, Vault Hunter. We gotta get to the security hole to find that key fragment.
Alright, gentlemen, this is gonna be the last mission. Little one is falling asleep.
I'm so confused as to where I'm supposed to go.
Just follow the dot.
You're supposed to go through the door that just opened?
What door?
I'm Amara. It means deathless on 37 worlds, and it's a brand.
Oh, kill it! Kill it!
Open your map.
Well, the door is open, so I can't see the door because it's open.
Suppressive fire.
And Genevieve's barricaded it. My medbot clearance won't do anything here. Great.
Oh, security! There's an adorable little idiot criminal trying to break in. Please pull him apart. Slowly.
I'm not adorable.
Aw, but he's adorable, Pat. Why would you want to do do that to an adorable person. Very adorable.
Yeah, you do that.
I finally know where I'm going. Now I don't. Where am I going? I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, I went the wrong way. That's a bad idea. Oh, Nino. I know where I'm going. Kind of, but not really. I'm mostly following you. I'm standing on you. Flung me forward. What is it, like a trebuchet? Or like a catapult? Catapult.
Crap, more bot.
Ooh, neato. And little alien.
Okay.
Ooh!
My goodness, everyone's killing everything so quickly.
Ooh, what? Whoa. Who's doing the spooky thing?
Hell yeah! We crushed those
the smoke screen. How'd you do that?
Should be in the security cell. Watch my ass while I navigate the door controls.
Who did that? And how'd you do that?
Wait, where do we need to go?
Wouldn't recommend it.
We wait in here.
Wait?
This is where,
waiting is the most boring part.
We have to wait for him to catch up.
And
then this is where all the monkeys show up.
Ooh, yep, monkeys. And then they steal his body.
But what's taking them so long to get over here?
Did you block him again?
No.
We have to walk with him, which is the stupid part. So we gotta go find him.
See. He opened this door. So we should be right around here. It's like he disappeared.
No, don't tell me it crashed.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Oh, I think he actually fell through the floor. If you go back into the security room, you can see the dot on the floor. How much want to bet that he fell? Yeah. Right there. He's got the dot. Yep, there he is. Down there.
You can see his head.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta leave him. Come back. Make him respawn. Play this bit over. Hooray!
That's dumb.
Wait. Guys, quit out. Join me again.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're good. That's like the second or third time that's happened now.
Yes. Well, it's because we fly through it too quickly. can't keep up.
We've had a lot of free time since you crashed us.
All right. Who are we beating?
Just for me. They're quite romantic.
Wanna hear some? It's really beautiful.
Oh, crap. He's
following all the horny
what we're doing. Maybe another 15. So you quit now if you want.
Alright, gentlemen, it looks like Rachel's crashing sooner than I thought. So I would have to leave you here. I appreciate it. I appreciate everyone watching the stream. Good luck, and I wish everyone fun time. Yes, this is what happens when everyone gets sick in a household. So, it's not your fault. Yeah, it's never fun. It's never their fault, but it was fun always playing. Alright, guys, you guys have a wonderful night.
Get better.
Yes.
Yeah.